Abrir as boas de qualquer a miséria. Hear me, O constant. Listen, O distant peoples. The Lord called me from birth. From my mother's womb, He gave me my name. He made of me a sharp-edged sword, and concealed me in the shadow of His palm. He made me a polished arrow in His Israel, through whom I show my glory. Though I thought I had told in this vain, and for nothing uselessly spent my strength, yet my reward is with the Lord. My recompense is with my God. For now the Lord has spoken, move toward me as the servant of the Lord, that Jacob might be brought back. Thank you.
Jesus asked him, "Thou art the Lord of Israel, of whom I did for the days." He lit the walls of the roof and filled it with timbers. Son of his father, immediately after seeing the leader in his heart, Jesus addressed himself to him, "Be weak about what you are going to do." Mature in our lives, the fire of the world, and the soul. While Jesus said this to him, "A few other ideas that seem to be us have come across." Jesus was telling him to buy it, but it was needed for the feast, or give something to the poor. Now, sooner, I feel just eaten the loss of the developed power. It was magic. Now, is the Son of Man known by the God that is known by the name. If God has been known by the name, God will be known by the name of himself. My children, I have not given you much power. You will do it for me. But I say to you, now, what I have said to the Jews, what I have told you when I come, Lord," Simon Peter said to him, "Lord, do you mean to go?" Jesus answered, "I am going where you will tell the Father to come. Later on, you shall have answer me." Lord, Peter said to him, "My man, I am not following you up. I will lay down my life for you. You will lay down your life for me. Will you?" Jesus answered, "I tell you to me that the path you will not know before you have 3 times is over." Let us pray.
Sa mga tao na pinagpapatuloy, tatatawa
na pagbili o doon sa ako itinatapin o itinatawa o pinagkatak sila ay tinatawa Hindi ako makapagawa ng usapan ng kanyang nasa ng pag-iitakas. Kung sa kanyang
o magtatawa sa araw.
It's not all about you. It is, well, may pahapin ka sa dulo. Kung bakit ka na naman ang bago nila. Pero, kung sa dalaw na limangas ka sa ganyang klase ng pagkakataon, ay hindi ito kumapakas sa ulo ng ganyang pagkakataon. Ni sa uli ng iyong pagkakataon. It is more on the battle ng pagkakataon at ng pagkakataon sa iyo. Hindi na mo lang kung talagang ikaw ay ginagawa mo ang iyong gawain, ipinakita mo ang iyong pagkakataon. Hindi na mo kasi may nagtatakulong sa iyo. O, may nagtatakwa sa iyo. Therefore, you should continue loving. Kasi kung isang may mga tao sa mga kinakulong sila, o hindi nagtatakwa sa iyo, ang nangyari sa iyo. Nag-aaral na sila. Nag-aaral na sila kung sa nagtatakulong sa iyo. At ang nangyari sa ato na natin sila, sumigil na sila ng hindi. Sumigil na sila ng mga hindi mo tama. Sabagay, hindi mo na pumasa ang iyong pagpapahal. Gawa, ng maaang nagtatasin. O, nagtatapasin. So ito lang po siguro yung aking bigyan ng pag-ibigay para po sa araw na ito. Na makikipahan po ng ating Panginoon. Ang patulad ng karanasan na tinanas niya kay Lucas at kay Pedro. Na Shout out.